Here is a story from the good book we know, a story about a miracle that happened long ago. We hope that you take courage when temptations you meet. There's somebody watching you strong when you're weak.
You wouldn't be.
Say hello to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the iron's made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They would protect and find
the oh,
man.
They wouldn't bend, they wouldn't bow, they wouldn't burn.
Daniel tells about three men who walked with God. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, before the wicked king they stood. When the king commanded them bound and thrown in the fiery furnace that day, the fire was so hot that the men were slain and forced them on their way.
They wouldn't be.
They held on to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idols made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected by the old man in the fire. They wouldn't bend, they wouldn't bow, they wouldn't burn.
They were cast in, and the king rose up to witness their awful fate. He began to tremble at what he saw, and astonished tones he'd say, "Did I not cast three men bound into the midst of the fire? Lo, I see four men unbound and harmed and walking down there. The Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, and the fiery coals they've trod, and the form of that fourth man is like the Son of God."
They wouldn't bend.
They held on to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idols made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected by the old man in the fire.
They wouldn't bend, they wouldn't bow, they wouldn't burn. They wouldn't bend.
They held on to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idols made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected by the old man in the fire.
They wouldn't bend, they wouldn't bow.